There's an easy way to get infinite rupees and materials in Tears of the Kingdom. All you have to do is find a structure high enough to paraglide from, open your inventory, and then hold whatever it is you want to duplicate. And this can be food or gems or any kind of material. Once you have it held, tap Y and B at the same exact time, and then you should have the items drop below you while keeping them all in your inventory.